10 gold at the moment, that's good. We're doing well for money. Hopefully North Korea will come to love us. And we can make them a vassal as well. Would they actually accept? I wonder. Hanan? They would accept, yes. If we can just get them to love us, we could also do it for them. So all the rebels seem to be going down. That's great. Yeah. We could probably change the culture of Korea to like Chinese. Chinese culture. I think this is culture, yes? The Cantonese and Han. Yes. Oh, Han's here. Hainan. It's very confusing because it's the same color, so it kind of makes you unsure. Definitely lots of different cultures in India. They probably could have added different cultures in China. I feel like this is just too, feels like too little. Now, the way I feel like it feels like there's lots of cultures in China. Yeah, they'd never accept vassalization, no. Because they're dicks, that's why. Let's just increase speed completely then. Okay. 18,000 up here. Yep, their army is all back to normal. I guess this one is getting back. It's almost there. And this one is up to there. Okay, so our armies are almost up to their full amount. So perfect. We should probably start looking. Yep. We should probably start looking into making more soldiers. 39,000 right now. 34,000. 16,000 manpower. Okay, we'll let our manpower go up and then we'll start rebuilding. 36,000 force limit. That force limit went up. Shu, what have you been doing? Shu is still a problem. Japan, Uzbeks. Look at that. The Uzbeks are also going to be a problem. Way is more than Shu, actually. But yeah. The Uzbeks could be a good ally. Maybe. Look at that. Their name is now gone that way, so they've obviously increased in size. Maybe we should get the Uzbeks to join me. Military access. Decline. That means they must be at war, and if they're probably with Wei, then Wei's probably at war. Okay. Use caution. Who are you at war with? Yes, Shu and Zhu. Yes. They're at war again. But I can't join. Damn it. When's the truce end? Come on, Shu. 1528. 2 years. Damn it. Okay, what's this war about then? Defender against Shu. Wei dynastic war. Oh. That can't be good. Does what mean what I think it is? This can't be. Defender controls Beijing. We call diplomats. It looks like they might be able to. If they inherit Wei. So if this is a war, if this is a dynastic war. Because they were trying to inherit Wei. We are screwed. Jesus, that would be impossible. We must join. We'll have to wait until 2 years, apparently. Buddhist zealots, nah. Cantonese patriots. Yes. Send as much money as possible. Damn it, this could be terrible. Oh, it looks like it was Wei's winning the war to begin with. So what would happen if I declared war, actually, anyway? So if I declared war, Dai Viet would join. The Wild Jerkins would not. Breaking truce, minus 5. So breaking truce is minus 5. That's, ooh, that would hurt a lot. Particularly in our war-torn situation. This is bad. Okay, let's increase that to 7. Okay. This could be bad, though. I'm just trying to think that if they inherited Wei, that is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. That actually would be. That would be crazy. It actually looks like Wei is winning. Yeah, Wei is actually winning. This would be great if Wei won. Because they're the attacker, so I'm assuming Wei is defending himself. Like, I guess Wei, if Wei was to take some bits from Shu, that'd be great. Because I would love to see a little stronger Wei. Because Wei's too weak at the moment compared to Shu. And we'd balance it out quite well. And time's actually going quite fast. We could join the war. When was it? June. You just need to wait to June. And we could actually join the war on either side. Oh, this one. I did not see how much we had there. Asian Acrobruiser. Okay. Okay, so if Wei was to... Who actually... We'll look in a second. We'll look when the time comes up. Oh yes, I forgot. Royal marriage. Brilliant diplomat. This is good news. Diplomatic relations plus one. Ooh. Even better. Let's have a look here. Who do I want to have relations with? Scylla, Gogoya, we've already got you. The Aurat. Ooh, the Uzbeks. No, not right now. Distance between borders, 76. Okay. We could just actually send a... I've got lots of diplomats right now. Let's improve relations and see what would happen if we had good relations. Because their bad relations is really affecting us. Let's look at the ledger right now. So Wei has quite a lot of troops. Shu has 24,000. So Wei's actually got a bit more. Uzbeks, Wild Jerkins, Orissa, Ateya. Okay, the Aurats have quite a few still. Yeah, Japan will never make an alliance with us. Nope, nope, nope. They would make, so Orissa would make an alliance with us, which could be very useful. We'll have to wait and see. I'll leave it for now. So is that it? June. Okay. Come on, Wei. Weaken Shu even more. And is that it? Was it the 10th of June? Yes! There we go. So we've managed to get enough time. We can now join a war. This is perfect. And they're losing quite badly. So Shu now has 23,000 men. I have 41,000. Now, their manpower is only 320, so that's perfect. We'd be in a much better position. Though their manpower recovery is much better than mine. But we do have the extra men. The Wild Jerkins would now join, perfect. And while we're at it, we might as well bring in another ally. You know what? Offer alliance. Trade dispute against Wei. I need to get... Oh, I forgot I was meant... I should have... Declined. Sorry, not right now. Just in case we don't want you. No Cassibelli. War exhaustion and stuff. The Aurats would not join. Aggressive expansion would be higher as well. I need to get a proper claim, don't I? Covert fabricate claim. Let's have a look here. Sichuan. Chongqing. Gangji, this one might be quite good. Hangyang. Hunan, this one's best. That'll give us nicer borders if we take that. Oh, we just need that, god damn it. Okay, let's get the troops ready then. Let's send the troops out to get ready for war. Yeah, they can't escape. There's too many men. Okay. Let's send our fleet over here. Yeah, so we need to move our men, so it's probably good. It's probably good we're doing it this way. We have to wait for the covert operations. Just split in half. Okay, go to Nanjing. Okay, and then pick them up. And let's sail away. The Wild Jerkins, of course. You've been a faithful ally to us. And we'll send you to here. Supply limit. Nope, 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 nope. You're not going to go there. You're just going to go here. Back up. Okay, how's the war going? 23. Okay, still, it's still fine. That war still take long. Here we go. Ideas. How did they defeat them, though? Their ideas should be worse. They have a lot of defensive ideas. Okay. And we can now have a new one. We're going to go for military. Offensive. Or defensive. We're probably going to go for offensive. We don't normally seem to be defending. We're usually quite offensive. Yeah, I think we'll go with that one. Yearly army tradition will be quite nice. Land leader, recruitment time. Prestige, seed battles. Morale of armies, land maneuver. Modifier. Yeah, this one, offensive ideas. We're going to go for offensive ideas. Shoe looks bigger than ever for some reason. I don't know why. But looks like those shoes fighting back quite well, but with both of our armies in this war, we should be able to defeat them. Check the ledger. Wei, where's Wei? Oh, wow, 9,000. She was 20. Whoa, what happened to Wei? Wei just got beaten. Okay, this is even more reason to attack them. Come on, man. Where is our covert operations? He needs to get a claim. Wei is in trouble. Jesus. Okay, this looks like the end of Wei. Like I said, if they lose, that could be bad. Yes. Okay, let's go. How many men again? They have 21,000. And where is Zhu? 8,000. That's quite a big amount, actually, 8,000. Declare war, though. Aurats, why? Take Hunan. Okay, they allied with Pugu, Tangu, and Gagulia. You'll call upon their coalition members. Oh, Wei and Shu. But yeah, Wei can't join the war. They rule over Shu, which will aid them. Gagulia, would you really betray me like this? Yeah, they won't join, will they? They'll always take the defender's side. I could attack Wei. I could just attack Wei. Because they would be far easier to attack. And I could just take Wei, but I want to weaken Shu. Particularly if they're about to defeat Wei. If really this war is what I think it's about, that's terrible. Wei and Scylla. I feel this would be our only shot. How many do you have? 16 and 9. Okay, they probably could defeat Gagulia. That's just a good point, yeah. They could probably on their own defeat them. Dai Viet can help me take them out. Okay, yeah, we're fine. I just wish the Aurats could join. Declare war. Done. This could be another very silly mistake. Or the best choice in our life. 30,000. 13. Okay, that's without the allies. So we're going to start heading men in. Yeah, go that way, actually. You head there. And you head there. Countries at war. Okay, we need men to lead. We have no men who can lead. With revolts that are possible. Damn it. So many things. Maintenance. Push it up. To full. We can actually afford this army? Jesus. Okay. I could even build more, but I still want to lose my manpower right now. Raise war taxes, go on. Actually, I could buy some mercenaries, I guess. That's a good point, actually. Yeah, we could buy some mercenaries so our forcement won't be badly affected. I know something I was about to do. I can't remember what it was. I was going to... Oh, yes, leaders. We need some leaders. Chao Xiao. Okay, we have him. Okay, let's roll the dice. And he's terrible. He's absolutely abysmal. Okay. That's not too bad. Okay, he's better than the other leader. We'll leave you guys for now.
Actually, you probably do need a leader. I probably shouldn't have more though, actually. We should probably just split you, actually, into two halves. But you know what, actually? I have a plan. Yeah, so they'll attack here. What we'll do now... Ooh. They're attacking them. 20,000 men just appeared down here. They're going to go there. Chongqing. Wait, how about you stick here? Our morale is low right now, so I'm going to head back. We have more men overall, but he has a... He has a lot. We're going to send the 18,000 first. They're going to try and meet... Oh, that's what they're going to meet us. Okay. I'm going to send everyone. Okay, how did I have seven... Whoa! When did I get so much gold? Import an iron. Of course not. Okay. It's quite equal right now, but once the men get there, we should be fine. We're going to hire mercenaries. Guys, I saw how much gold I have. And we have lots. And we can even hire cannons. Which could make a big difference. Yes. Hire cannons. Men. Horses. Men. Let's get some more. Only one cannon we could hire. Okay, men, horses, and men. Okay, and horses. And one more man. Yeah, we can buy everyone. Okay, that should be enough. Okay, wait, 10,000 men are coming. Okay, that shouldn't help them too much. Okay, I'm going to lower the speed. That's good. Okay. We defeated his main army. Hopefully this will help Wei as well. She has no manpower. That's good. Hopefully this will help Wei, because they're still winning, but they're starting to get beaten. So what we'll do is we'll move the main army. There's a 13 here. You can go to Chongqing. Okay, maybe you shouldn't. Okay. Okay, Dai Viet, they're okay down there. What's going on up here then? The Wild Jerkins and my vassal have basically taken care of the Gogoya. Perfect. Yeah, Tangu and Pengu have also joined. Where's Pengu? They're not even going to be able to get to me. And Tangu. Yeah, they can't really get to me, I don't think. So we should be fine on that regard. Okay. This time we will cripple Shu, because it's just Shu now. Really, I want. It's just their land. Gogoya... Do you know what? Maybe we'll leave them in peace. We'll see. We'll see. They were a good person. Yeah, these guys are going to join up with them. But we have too many soldiers. Just too many. The question is, where are they going to go now? Hongzhong. They're going to Hongzhong? Where's Hongzhong? Ah, Hangzhong. Those ones are going to Tongren. Our morale is quite low right now.